Good evening and welcome to Miami, Florida. Michael Cole and Taz at ringside for an unbelievable evening of SmackDown action.
Hey, Cole, this Miami crowd is all fired up, baby. They can't wait for the show to start, neither can I. And I'll tell you what, when this bad boy ends, I'm going to South Beach.
That makes two of us, Taz, and I know the entire SmackDown locker room feels the same way. So what are we waiting for?
Call me partner again. You're an idiot.
Taz, you make one more comment like that, and we're fitting you for a crown and having you work Monday nights.
Oh, man. This is just about the last hold you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here. That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead. Great reversal.
So far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, that'll probably come a little bit later on in the match. When you decide to shut your yap for a few seconds, then I can enjoy it in peace.
Well, excuse me for doing my job, partner. Sorry to have disturbed you.
Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're gonna be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Wow, talk about cutting it close. That was almost three.
Nice reversal. It sounds like this capacity crowd has something on their minds, Taz.
Yeah, and thousands of paying customers can't be wrong. You know, Cole, I got a lot of respect for Chris Benoit, but he also jumped back and forth between Raw and SmackDown more than any other superstar.
Oh, my! The submission hold is locked in!
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole. There's the submission hold. I've seen a lot of superstars tap out to this one, Cole.
You and me both, partner, and we might be about to see another one right here. Candace is not what you'd call a classic trained wrestler. Sometimes I wonder why she insists on competing in matches.
Hey, the business is called sports entertainment for a reason. I don't know about you, but I'm highly entertained every time I get a look at... Wow, look at that submission. I ain't never seen it executed better.
Neither have I, partner, and this might be enough to get the tap out right here.
Chris Benoit's a great technical wrestler, no doubt about it. But after taking all the abuse he's taken in his career, I don't know if he's got the taste to win here tonight.
The smart money never bets against Chris Benoit, Taz. He's got a well-earned reputation for coming out ahead in just about any encounter. I'll give Candice Michelle her due, Taz. She's a beautiful young woman. I'm not sure what business she has as an active competitor.
What are you, blind or something? Look at her!
I'm not saying she's not easy on the eyes, partner, but I question how capable she is of handling herself in active competition. Wow, listen to that chant, Taz.
What? If you've got the crowd on your side or against you, it makes a huge difference, believe me. Hey, the ref's got a tough job.
And here we go with the submission hold. This could be a pivotal moment in this match.
It sure could. There's a lot of pressure being applied in that hold, Cole. I think Benoit might have lost a step or two when he took that little vacation from SmackDown. You know what I'm saying? We all know that the competition on Raw isn't exactly impressive, and I think he ain't taking any chances with this submission, Cole. Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
I see that, Taz. I wouldn't be surprised if he got his opponent to tap out right here.
You know, Cole, I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
I never claim to be completely objective, Taz. It's no secret I respect superstars who stick within the rules and show some sportsmanship in the ring.
You gotta understand, Cole, I know it ain't exactly kosher, but you're putting your body on the line in there. You gotta do whatever it takes to protect yourself and pick up the win.
Taz, you're talking about two different things. Going outside the rules in the name of self-defense is one thing, but cheating to steal a victory and enhance your own career is something completely different. This capacity crowd is making what a submission maneuver. You must be familiar with this one, Taz.
Yeah, I've been on both sides of it, Cole. That's the truth. And let me tell you, it's better to give than receive. You just don't see action like this every day.
You sure don't, Taz. And we've got the best seats in the house.
No doubt, front and center. He smells blood in the water, Cole. He's going straight for the submission.
And this could prove to be a decisive moment in this match. He may get the three count right here.
Here's your